Murphy couldn't sleep. Her nerves were slightly off the beat until she saw her problem with a can of Ovaltine. She drank a cupful most every night, and ooh, how she would dream, until something rough got in the stuff and made her neighbor scream, ow! Who put the bands of dream in Mrs. Murphy's Ovaltine? She was ashamed, don't know who's to blame, 'cause the old lady didn't even get his name. Where did she get that stuff? Now she just can't get enough. It might have been the man who wasn't bad. Now Jack, that guy's a square. She never ever wants to go to sleep. She said that everything is solid all real. Now Mr. Murphy don't know what it's all about, 'cause she went and threw the old man out. Clout, who put Ben's a dream in Mrs. Murphy's Ovaltine? Now she wants to swing the Highland Fling. Says that Ben's a dream's the thing that makes her spring. Ah, spring it now, Gibson. This is the second chorus, you know. Name this chorus is called Who Put the Nemutals in Mr. Murphy's Overalls? I don't know. She bought a can of Ovaltine most every week or so, and she always kept an extra can on hand just in case that she'd run low. She never, never been so happy since she left old Ireland, till someone prowled her pantry, sure, and tampered with her can. Wham! Who put the benzodrine in Mrs. Murphy's Ovaltine? Sure was a shame, don't know who's to blame, 'cause the old lady didn't even get his name. Where did she get that stuff? Now she just can't get enough. It might have been the man who wasn't there. Now Jack, that guy's a square. She stays up nights making all the rounds. They say she lost about 69 pounds. Now Mr. Murphy claims she's getting awful thin, and all she says is, give me some skin. Mop, who put the benzodrine in Mrs. Murphy's Ovaltine? Now she wants to swing the Highland Fling. She says the benzodrine's a thing that makes her spring. Ah, spring it now, again.